Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought it down because he couldn't jam. The camp seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps beneath his reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a toochie latitude. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump beneath his reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. When he plays the boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as bzzz a bee. But when he plays Mexican to jump at H of the bar, he's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do out of the bass and guitar isn't with them. And the company jumps from the pitch reveille. It's the boogie boogie bugle by Company B.